I like to imagine that as we as a community emerge from this incredibly unique time, that this experience, it might be something that really connects people together. I'm Nixi Killick and I'm an Imagineer. I've been working on an augmented reality activated installation in Melbourne City with the Metro Tunnel Creative Program and Melbourne Fashion Week. So the installation is really a multi-level experience. If you're walking down the street on Swanson Street, you'll come across this expansive visual field, this mural, that you can purely bask in the colourful experience. But then you might find that there's all this information about this augmented reality app that you can download, and then it comes to life. So there's this whole other layer that lifts off from the wall that you can activate through your phone. And then you might find that you come back or you're really interested in what's happening here, and there's this whole other element of a musical experience that matches that. So I've got a curated playlist that goes with that, so you can kind of dive into that and be fully immersed in the experience. And we're really excited that we're working with some incredible contortionists to bring to life, fully to life, this experience with these amazing performers who will literally come out of the mural, which I think to witness, especially in the field of a spatial, grey spatial city, is going to be an incredible experience. It's a really beautiful idea to think that perhaps something like this with these different elements can bring together the community in front of an artwork, but there's enough levels where they can observe, or they'll share that with someone else, who share that with someone else, and the wave of positivity will just spread, and we'll be able to really uplift ourselves and move forward into a new version of this amazing city and really, yeah, bring our culture back. So these are the originals. This is where it really comes from. And from here, they were collaged together to create what you can see on Swanson Street and Scott Alley. The kissing seahorses represent this idea of power and passion in all of this living rhythm in the face of a fiery future. So today's shoot day, and we're trying to match these beautiful bodies up against the wall to seamlessly blend in, so that then the work can come alive and they'll peel out and start moving around. It's looking so magic already, I'm really excited. I just can't get over the colour. Like, the print is incredible, but the light coming through this like incredible Melbourne day is beautiful, and it's really picking everything up. It looks exquisite. If you see everyone walking past with smiles on their faces, like, this is such an incredible uplifting thing for Melbourne right now, right? We are a really strong cultural place. Melbourne is known for its arts, for its colour, for its eccentricity. So the idea of coming back into the city, if it was just the way that it was, I think there needed to be some kind of a radical, colourful, positive vibes and some huge, unavoidable splash that was like, hey, we've done a huge thing, it was really hard, and it's going to be all right. We're going to move through it. You know, things are blooming again and the sun's coming out, and it's like, okay, cool, we got this.